The Coca-Cola plant in Lüneburg. It's located a few minutes outside the historic center in the Gosberg district. In Lüneburg, Coca-Cola produces a wide variety of beverages for the northern federal states and all of Germany. Whether returnable glass or disposable PET, all the well-known classics roll off the production line at the Lüneburg site. And there is another special highlight. Only here are VIO products produced exclusively for the whole of Germany. A total of around 150 million litres of beverages leave the Lüneburg plant every year. And with such large volumes, the company is continuously investing in additional bottling lines and innovative technologies. In 2024, Coca-Cola installed a second returnable glass line at its Lüneburg site for the production of four bottle formats in two sizes.
My name is Friedrich Hein. I work for the Coca-Cola Europacific Partners and I'm the project manager for the Lüneburg site in Germany. We've installed proven technology here, but also incorporated innovative new components. For example, a teaching bottle inspector that works with artificial intelligence. An important point was the small space requirement. The line had to be very compact and clearly laid out. That has now been achieved. We also need the line to be highly efficient while maintaining consistently high quality. At peak capacity, the line fills 60,000 bottles per hour with carbonated soft drinks in two sizes. And by the way, this 23.5-ton module fill HES filler is one of the largest Krones has ever built. The filler is equipped with quick change fittings, which speeds up format changes and increases line availability. The filling line not only sets the pace, but also sets new standards in automation, sustainability and quality. This also applies to empty bottle inspection, quality control with artificial intelligence. The machine is designed in such a way that it first needs a large number of images in order to check the training bottles for defects. This means that we first ran a number of cycles and created a large number of images that may show defects that would render a bottle unusable. These images were evaluated by Krones employees and fed into the machine so that it can continue to develop on its own using artificial intelligence. As a result, the image pool continues to grow, enabling us to reliably inspect the test bottles. Coca-Cola in Lüneburg also relies on modern technologies for bottle cleaning. The washing machine is equipped with the Parseval lye filtration system. This enables the continuous filtration of up to 3 cubic meters of lye per hour, ensuring consistently high cleaning performance. Furthermore, separate pumping processes and waiting times are eliminated, which increases energy efficiency and contributes to the conservation of resources. With its new reusable glass bottle line, Coca-Cola in Lüneburg has taken another step towards efficient, sustainable and modern beverage filling. Thanks to automated processes, the individual machines, including palletizers and packers, can be operated with minimal changeover times.
This
is the first plant I helped to build. That means I learned a great deal, of course, and have always greatly appreciated working with Krones. Accordingly, we're interested in continuing to strengthen and expand our cooperation.